Welcome to Titan Sports Time. I'm Mike Parsons, Manager of Athletic Communications at Eastern Florida State College, and today I'm joined by baseball player Carter Stewart. For those of you who don't know Carter, he comes to us Eastern Florida from O'Galley High School, where he was a standout pitcher and was actually drafted number 8 in the MLB draft by the Atlanta Braves, but an injury kind of caused you not to get signed, and he'll be pitching again here this spring now. So welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
I guess, first of all, just kind of talk about why did you really come to Eastern Florida?
With all my options that I had, I feel like I weighed everything in, and I feel like this was the best option for me. I mean, there was plenty of schools recruiting me after they found out what happened. So, I live 5-10 minutes away from here, so that's definitely helps a little bit. I get to live at home. I know Jason Arnold, the head coach. I've known him for at least 3 or 4 years, so I know he's a great guy. I knew some of the players coming in before I was here. I've been friends with a bunch of them. I've known them, a lot of them, from baseball and whatnot. So that was definitely a good thing, to not just be coming in blind and not knowing anybody. And I mean, I've known it to be a great program for many years. And I mean, I had no problem coming here at all, no nothing. I mean, I had no concerns, and I knew that I was going to enjoy it, and I'm right now, I've only been here for a week and a half, 2 weeks, but I'm really enjoying my time here.
And talk about that. You've had a couple of outings so far. How does the arm feel so far?
It feels great. Everything's coming out of my hand well. I haven't had any problems, any concern, no pain, I guess you could say. Yeah. Nothing feels off. So, I mean, everything feels good coming out of my hand. My curveball, it feels like it has been in the past, and I'm just excited to move forward with it and see how I keep feeling.
Now, talk about the curveball, because that's always the talk when you hear Carter Stewart. You hear about the curveball and the spin rate.
Yeah.
When did you start throwing the curveball, and who taught you how to throw that?
I'd say I was probably 6 or 7 years old. It's been a long time.
Young.
Very young. It actually, a lot of people when I was young said that the curveball was harmful for you, and I was like, man, I always felt good throwing it. I never felt like there was any real damage or issue. So I threw when I was young, 6 or 7 years old. My dad helped me teach me how to throw it, and then over time I just kind of developed it and learned my own grip and just made it unique to myself, and that was one thing that really kind of made it to where it is because I didn't try to be specific or be mechanical or whatnot with the pitch. I just threw it how I wanted to, and I just felt like that was one good way to develop it.
When you're not on the baseball field, what do you like to do?
Very avid golfer. I love to golf. I've actually been golfing longer in my sports life than I have baseball. I started golfing when I was 3 or 4 years old, and I started baseball at about 5. But I love to go on the golf course. I'm a scratch golfer, +1. I actually, before in the fall, when I really didn't have anything to do, I wanted to play. I played a ton of golf, and I mean, I wanted to even play here, but they played in both
right,
spring and fall, so I couldn't really do that. But I mean, I'll go out there. I practice all the time. I play whenever I can, and I mean, I just love the golf. It's such a good pastime for me.
And so, when you're not on the baseball field, you're a good golfer. Are you good at any other sports as well, or is it just the kind of those two?
I'll play anything. I mean, yeah. I love ping pong is another real fun thing that I do. Ping pong, go play basketball, go play football. I mean, there's nothing I really don't like to do in sports-wise. I mean, I might not be great at everything, but a lot of people say baseball players can play any other sport. I want to say I can do that, but we'll see.
Now, the season begins next week for you guys. Talk about kind of expectations now that you've seen this team for a week or two.
I have really high expectations for our team. I mean, I can't say that I know all the pieces and parts. I mean, I've seen as much as I've been able to see. I've watched all of our practices so far, and you know, I'm just really excited moving forward with this team. I mean, they all are we have a bunch of incredible baseball players. They're all very, very talented, and I feel like that a lot of them are going to play at a higher level than this and move on to Division II, Division I schools. So with this season, I feel like with what we have and all the pieces and parts that we can make it a long ways. I mean, I feel like we could win our conference with what our talent is like.
Well, thank you, and good luck this season.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
You can catch Carter Stewart and the baseball team all season at Bruce Bochy Field. Go to EFSCTitans.com and check out the schedule and all the latest news. We'll see you next time.